companies don't grow or outgrow their facility because they're doing a bad job. You know, they grow because their customer base is growing and they're doing a good job. You've got land, you could expand your building where you are, but you're interested in making a workplace for your employees that is second to none. Any city or community would welcome a company like Prestwick to come and set up campus in their city.
You're building a campus. I just think the word campus is cool in itself, because to me it invokes feelings of family and community and doing all these unique things for your people, and I think that's going to be great. And what better neighbor than somebody who's providing these services and these products on a worldwide basis, I think is pretty cool.
I think it's a great fit. It's a kind of business that matches the community. I've seen the Prestwick Group grow from their original place in Delafield and now come back full circle to the same area. So I think that shows the commitment on their part to staying in Waukesha County.
If it's Delafield or Sussex or Waukesha, whatever it might be, those communities are lucky to have people like Prestwick because of the way you care for all the people and all your employees that work at that company.